His Excellency the Governor General of Canada, who holds the title of visitor to the university, is making his first official visit. Sir Arthur Currie, the principal and vice chancellor, accompanies him. 500 students from all parts of the world who studied at McGill University graduate today and are now proceeding to convocation to receive their degrees.
Well, that's